He's got a litter actually on the ground that's 2 weeks old and showing field labs.